A travel warning has been issued by the U.S. Department of State to U.S. citizens, informing them of the risks of traveling to the Philippines, particularly to the Sulu Archipelago in Mindanao. The U.S. Department of State says U.S. citizens should stay away from Sulu due to high threat of kidnapping of international travelers and violence linked to insurgency and terrorism there. U.S. officials say that in the past 9 months, there have been kidnappings and attempted kidnappings of foreigners there. Officials say travelers should exercise extreme caution if they are in the southern Sulu Sea region between Balabac Island and Palawan and east to Zamboanga City in Mindanao.